pagka open yung lote, mag-resend ko ganyan ang
request. Agad-agad?
Malalaman ko bukas kung open. Pag na-open yun, mapareceive ko ganyan. Sabi ko, kapag pala yun, lote.
Parang mas maluwag pa yan.
Ganda yan. Parang sa poster na
malaki nga, no?
Siya tayo.
Pangit din sa bus ng ano.
Sir, sa din pa. Mahirap siya.
Malaki nga pero napakasikip. Yun, okay pa yun.
Dapat sa upuan ang pangisahan lang. Gano'n kaya ang pilis na gano'n?
Maganda may gano'n pa ang family.
Parang maganda ng scooter ng gano'ng pang rent sa mga family. Magre-retreat pala yung ano, parang magbibisita yung iglesia.
Sina?
Yung mga pastoral diyan. Yung pipiya na ipigayan.
Oo. Oh.
Yung 24 lang kataon makakasama. Tapos din yung ina nasabi, kailangan daw magbayad na para sigurado na wala yung pa-reserve-reserve sa pilipada. Kasi kayo ito nagpa-reserve, hindi naman nakakapagbayad. Tapos hindi na rin yung pag-reserve, may bayad na. Marami na kasi ganun mo. Parang inaanman yung mga past. Pwede magsama, isa lang.
Bakit? Bakit?
surprise yung sa May.
Kaya
lang ano nang hindi nakakapag.
Sabi. Parking kaya tayo.
Basically, if you're a fan of the X-Men and you know the character Avalanche, basically Avalanche is a he's a super super bug. He was like an anti-hero of sorts. He is an Easter egg in Logan. So if you haven't watched it, I urge you to try to see and spot if you can find the Easter egg in the little nod to Avalanche, whose name is Dominic Petros. But if you can find it, I will tweet it over at 995playfm if you want to check that out. I forgot her name, Lisa? Right? Julia! I don't know. Maxim. Julia Arpeo. Yeah, so that's one of Max's friends, and I just a shout out to her because she wants to audition for the Rookie Radio. And yes, I don't know if I should be hyping this already, but we are going to have. There she's on stream right now.